Yes. Good morning, children. Very good morning to all. Okay. Have you done the practice of Varnamala letters? Good. Very good. So, you know, whichever the letter if I ask you, you can able to say? Okay. So, you should do the practice at home, not only by learning. This is not the way. Learn with pictures. Recollect those pictures. What you learned in first class. That gives much and more practice for you all. Okay. So, because don't think that we are not in class first teacher, we are in class second. Why we should have to learn all those pictures, Nimanar, Aam, Imili. No. That is a main basics for you all. That is most important for you all children. Keep on doing the revising. Don't feel guilty. When you are learning those pictures, if you are recollecting those pictures and letters, no, you will come to know the identification of the any letter. If teacher, if your ma'am, any teacher comes suddenly, if she will ask, what is this, which letter? Then you will say, what is this teacher, which letter you will ask? I didn't remember, I was in holidays, no, I didn't recollect it. Will you say like that? No. That is the reason I am giving the practice with the pictures name. I had given you the same way. A say anar, A say aam, E say imali, E say ik, O say ullu, like that. The way when you are saying, you recollect. And take the last year textbook and do the practice. Okay. First you identify the pictures. Then you will recollect the letter. That is the tricky in Hindi. Okay. Then next one. Okay. And today, should we start again the same Varnamala letters? Or today we will go with the two letter words or three letter words? No. First we will start with the two letter words. Okay. Two letter words. Then sentences, two letter word sentences, then pictures, like that. Basically, I am going to start. But before you write two letter words, what is your duty? You should write R to Nya letters one time. First page, please children, only what R to Nya letters without lifting your fingers. Keep the finger gap space and write. Place the finger gap. Understand? Finger gap and you write. Now only this only for R to Gnya letters one time. Okay. You write only one time. Not two times or three times. I'm giving only one time for you the homework. Okay. So you write one time. Now we are going to start two letter words. Before two letter words, now we will write the vyanjan words. What is the vyanjan I said now? Have you remember? What is the vyanjan? Swar means A se lekar Aha. A to Aha letters. Okay. Then what is vyanjan teacher? It's a consonants. What is that? K, K, G, G, like that. So those letters will come under consonants. Okay. Now let me start the class of vyanjan. First I will show you the vyanjan. Then we will write the two letter words. How to collect the two letter words from vyanjan, that also I will show you. Okay, now see here. Listen here. This is K. This is K. This is G. Right now. G. Okay. Then I will show you the two letter words children. First you write on this one time. Me. Next one. Ch. Ch. Finger gap. J, place the finger gap, J, Ni, third row, start from T say tomato, T say tatera, D say damru, Dh say dhakkan, Ana say khani. So please children, I told you, with recollect the pictures name and write, it will be very easy for you all. So there will be no confusion when writing first row to second row. Again, you will write first row to again third row. Don't jump like that. Second row will start from what? Ch. Third row is start from T. You remember one thing, I'm sorry. Take out the five fingers. Little finger shows the K. Okay. You can start from thumb finger. It is little bit difficult for you all, I think so. So, you start from this row. This is the K. Okay. You make it, you recollect it. This first row stands for what? K. Second row will start from which letter? What is the second row first? Ch. Third row is T. Now we are going to fourth row. That is Now listen here. This is the. Okay. The next one is the. The. The se dhanush. Na se nal. Okay. Next one. Pa se patang. Pa se fal. Ba se batak. भ से भवन, म से मछली, म से मटर, मछली यू कैन से, ओके. नाउ आई लीव द लाइन, यू डोंट लीव द लाइन चिल्ड्रन, विदाउट लीविंग अ लाइन यू कैन राइट. दिस इज ओनली फॉर योर क्लैरिटी पर्पस. आई लीव द लाइन, ओके. यू डोंट लीव द लाइन, विदाउट लीविंग द लाइन यू कैन राइट कंटिन्यूसली. कीप ऑन राइटिंग. हियर यू कैन स्टार्ट क, आफ्टर यू कैन राइट च, आफ्टर च यू कैन स्टार्ट हियर ट. अंडरस्टैंड? सो बट sharp your pencil and write. Place a finger gap. The next one is the last row is ya. Okay, ra. Next one, finger gap. La. Va. She. Sha. Understand? The next letter is sa se sadak. Listen here. Some difference is there in between those three letters. This is sharbat. This is sharbat sha, this is shatkon, this is sa. Don't pronounce the word sha, this is sa. Okay, next one, ha. So this is the way you should write ha. Okay, next one, sha. Next one, tra. And then next last letter is gnase, gnani. Trikon ke baad gnani. Okay, so we completed. Why? Because why I gave those letters, you know. Listen children, why I gave this, easily you can find out two letter words in this. Okay, should I show you the trick now to how to remove, how to recollect the two letter words, how to remove the two words from two letter words from this consonants? You should I show you now? Vyanjan mein se kaisa nikalte do do akshar wale shabd batao main aapko. Aapko pehchan sakte? Come on, find out, guess now. This is also one type of small game for you, a tricky game. Come on, find out two letter words, any five. Find out from this Vyanjan. Can you, do you remember the two letter words last year? You have learned null, ghar, tub, ghan, null, chad, pad, isn't it? So like those two letter words you can easily find out from this letters. Okay, now listen here. I will show you how to sort out the two letter words from this Vyanjan. Khag, khag, khag. Gaj, gaj. Jag, jag. Chat, chat. So like this you can find out and you can write some five words. Okay, so please do it and I'll show you now, but anyhow you also try some other words. Today I will give you other words. Okay, I'll give you only six words. You make it as a five more words from the Vyanjan letters. Is it clear children? Now I will write in the side. And you don't think that teacher will, you take the next pen for this words. I'm going to give you only the, listen children, I'll give only six words or five words. Now listen here, first word, today I'm going to give you only five or six words. The next five or six words, you also can do it. Now I'm going to search, get ready. Null, na, la, null. Okay, I got the first word is null children. Now come on, guess now, second word. Come on, let's start. Who will do it? Make it fast. Come on, find out. What is that? Khag. Khag, khag. I hope everyone is giving the answer very fast. Number three. Come on, tell me now which letter? Ghan. Gh se ghada. Na se null. Like this you say and write. Okay. Fourth word. Next one. Tell me now. What is the one? Tub. 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 Next one. Fifth one is. What is the fifth word? Tell me now. Jad. 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 Enough. I gave only five words. You also find out some five words from this among Vyanjan letters given. Okay. So please find out like this from this letters five words. This is the homework for you. Okay. Homework is only one time. What is that? Two letter words you should have to find out. Understand? Two letter words. Find out, children. Two letter words you have to find out. Okay. If you just copy down this one time and find out like this, from the given letters you should have to find out two letter words. Okay. So let me see how many children are going to write. How many children are going to find out so many words and you are going to write in the classwork. Please don't write more than 10, 15, 20 words. No, I need only 5 words. You write only, find out any 5 words. Might be you know so many words, but you write 5 or 6, that is enough. Okay, then later on again we will learn some other words tomorrow. Okay, this is the homework for you all. Write very neatly. This is in one page, that two letter words are in another page, children. So make it divided. This is also homework, that is also one homework, small homework. This you are writing only one time. Yeah, it is kar to gnya one time, and you have to find out two letter words from the given letters, only 5. Okay, children, is it clear, everyone? So I hope everyone is going to do it fine. Thank you, children. Bye.